continue praying for them. And God should cancel every civil war, every riot which will result into conflict. Let the power of God